rose, and I wanted to see what type of plants they had for spring. I was hoping to get some violas and maybe some ranunculus for more spring containers. So let's see what we have here at Lowe's. See you soon. Here's some Angelonia. Angelonia does pretty well here in the Texas weather. I like these. Gives a nice pop. These are petunias, but I like the colors. It's only $6.98. I usually get the Proven Winner brand, but I don't think they have any yet. Maybe too early. Already got tropical Mendevillia. These have to be covered in the winter because it's gonna not make our freeze. More lantana. I don't like yellow. These are pretty. $13.98 for a pack of six. I do like the color. Wow, these are $44 for some zinnias. I do like this color. Looks like some Calliopora. It would look great in a pot of white and maybe some blue. This is Neo Pink Calliopora. The color. Some pentas. These are a bit early. I do love white in the garden. These would do well in summer when we get really hot. Ooh, this is what I'm looking for. Some lobelia. And that blue looks so nice. with a red, white, and blue thing. But get me some of these little ones. Look at this one. This is pretty. Mm-hmm. Cherry Kiss Cat. I have the blush one already, but these are pretty too. Crystal blush. I have this one in my pot. It's a lovely color. White with a hint of blush. Is that pretty? Check on the paparazzi flocks. Do a quick turn here. This paparazzi Jagger Phlox did so well last year. It's like a big pop mounded color. I just love it. Look at that. See that? Just a big, nice pop color. This would look so good in the middle of the flower bed. Just love this paparazzi Phlox. Monrovia do well in full sun. I have it in the north facing hot sun and it still does well. Well, that's it. Thank you for coming along with me on the tour to Lowe's. I hope you have a great spring gardening. See you later. Bye-bye.